Welcome back. It's somewhere special for anyone who enjoys a good book. Find your next read at a place called Shelflife.
So Shelflife is a used bookstore located in downtown Cuyahoga Falls. I sell used books. Most of the books are a dollar each. I do have children's books for 50 cents, some but not all. I have a quarter stand, a quarter crate, and then a free stand in the hallway. And then that comprises most of the books in the store. I do have two exceptions. I have local authors in the store that retail their books at prices they choose, up to $25. And then I have a case of sets or higher values, also up to $25, but nothing over. Shelf Life's mission is accessibility and affordability of books, so low cost, no cost reading. I buy a lot of books, and I wouldn't be able to afford my habit if I didn't thrift. So I've been thrifting for books for a long time, which is kind of, in one way, how it got started. I purchased an estate library of well over 1,000 books for my birthday in 2020. I kept all the books that I wanted, and then the books that I didn't want, I just needed to get out of my house because they were taking up so much space. So the easiest way to do was just sort of sell them off like I buy them. So I ran an ad on Facebook Marketplace for a dollar a book, and that went overwhelmingly well. This was during COVID, so that Facebook Marketplace ad turned into an Excel spreadsheet that I was emailing people, and they were picking books off that list, and then I was meeting up with them at parks and parking lots, like at grocery stores. People really enjoyed doing that, so they'd go back home, they'd look at the list again, they'd fire off another email, hey, I also want these. And then I would meet up with these people, and what would end up happening was, like, the second or third time they were looking off this list, they would start bringing me books. The actual email list started to grow, and then people started requesting books. So when I was thrifting, you know, I was buying books for myself, buying books for other people, but I wound up refilling my house and running out of space. I ran out of space, so I leased this for storage and was just going to continue to do the lists, continue to do the meetups, and just meet people here. And then after I brought all the books in, I realized that that was still a task that I didn't really want to keep typing these lists. So I just thought I should just put up some shelves and let people shop for themselves. I get a lot of disbelief, probably more than anything else. The reactions are always really positive. I do get some reactions where people think that I should charge more. I invite them to pay more into it so that I can, you know, bring in more books, or I have a program called Page It Forward, so those books would go back out prepaid, essentially. There's a kinship between readers. It's more than just, you know, passing, bringing books in and taking books back out. People share stories, and I don't think that people understand, like, when they're requesting something, they're giving me something even more.
Shelf Life is located in downtown Cuyahoga Falls. It's right next to Magna Wine Boutique. We've had them on the show. They're spectacular too. You can check out the website to see when they're hosting their next free book day. And since Danielle is always looking for new stories, Shelf Life does that book donation and book trade whole thing, which is also really something cool.